How to get rid of beer belly in 4 weeks. There are so many diet tips and exercise techniques proliferating on the internet regarding how to get rid of that stubborn belly fat. But did you know there is actually an easy-to-follow regimen on how to get rid of beer belly in 4 weeks? Listen up and you'll know exactly how to accomplish this. Week 1. The first week involves letting go of unhealthy eating habits and transitioning from a sedentary lifestyle to a more active lifestyle. You can do this by cutting out the beer, junk food, fast food, and sugary food. Start shopping for leafy greens, lean meat, and non-starchy fruits on your next trip to the grocery store. Munch on healthy snacks such as nuts, whole grains, or wheat bread. Grill, broil, or bake your meat instead of frying. Improve your metabolism by evenly spreading out 5 small meals in a day. For the next few weeks, you'll be starting on a more rigorous exercise regimen, so start getting more active this week as a warm-up. Something as simple as taking the stairs instead of the elevator can do the trick. Give yourself an excuse to stand up and walk around as much as possible, rather than sitting in front of your desk the whole day in the office. Consider getting a pedometer or use a pedometer app. Your goal is to achieve 10,000 steps per day. One easy trick to kickstart your metabolism during the day is squeeze half a lemon into a cup of warm water and drink it first thing in the morning. It will help cleanse your system of toxins and give your digestive system a boost to burn belly fat easily. Week 2. Whether you choose to go to the gym or just do your workouts at home, get more active by doing 30 minutes of cardiovascular workouts 3 to 5 times in a week. Do some stretching exercises before and after your workout so that you can increase the flexibility of your muscle groups. If you feel like you can't handle too much exercise at the moment, you can start with exercising for 15 minutes, then 20 minutes, up until you can reach 30 minutes of consistent exercise. As for your diet, continue eating 5 small meals a day. Drink green tea before meals to help your metabolism burn more fat. Eat some avocados, bananas, and berries after meals to help you fight off that stubborn belly fat. For snacks, try yogurt, chocolate skim milk, and whole grains to keep you full or help you recover faster after a strenuous workout. Week 3. For the third week, start adding 20 minutes of abdominal exercises to your regular 30-minute workout. Abdominal exercises include lunges, lunge twist, lunge reach, and jump lunges, squats, sit-ups, or crunches. You can start with doing 20 or 30 rounds of the abdominal exercise of your choice until you can reach 100 or more if you can. You can also vary your exercises as long as you have done your required cardio beforehand. Week 4. Are you ready now to put your active lifestyle to the next level? Increase your workouts from 1 hour to 2 hours per day. If your schedule permits it, try exercising 6 times a week. Let your body recover for 1 day after 6 days of consistent exercise before starting on a new week. As you lose more weight, you have to increase your physical activity to make sure that your weight loss doesn't plateau. Can you really lose that beer belly within a month? It really depends on how much time and effort you invest in order to achieve that long yearned for sexy physique. Keep the aforementioned tips in mind as simple yet effective ways on how to get rid of beer belly in 4 weeks. You will not only look better with a slimmer body, but you also ensure that you lessen your risk of developing cardiovascular diseases and diabetes.